So our company's name is Flip, and we make corner bookmarks. Our logo is that sort of F, and our motto is Hang On. Where was I?
I just killed him.
I'm the president, and my name is Kern.
I am the VP of Finance and Marketing. My name is Jay.
I'm Eric, and I'm the VP of Sales.
I'm Zach, and I'm the product design.
I'm Adrian, and I'm the VP of Manufacturing.
So our product is basically a corner bookmark, and it reinvents the way that other bookmarks are made. And Zach is going to demonstrate how easily our bookmark slips onto the corner of pages. And now Zach's going to show you when you shake it how the corner bookmark stays firmly on the page and doesn't fall off. Okay. So the reason why we're better than the rest is because our bookmark is cheap, yet it has a sleek design. It is flexible and is able to bend without cracking in the middle. It can be easily slipped onto the corner and stay there, unlike many other bookmarks.
Our target customers are book lovers, and we're going to be selling our product at bookstores or anywhere where they sell books, because those are filled with our target customers.
The four P's. We'll be selling our product $3 for a large, $2.50 for a medium, and $2 for a small. As Eric said, we're going to be selling these at places with books. We are currently promoting our company, and we also designed a website for promotion. And our product is a corner bookmark.
Our operation costs $6 a day. To make a large bookmark, it costs $160, $299, sell at $299. To make a medium bookmark, it costs us $140, sell at $250. To make a small bookmark, it costs us $120, sell at $2. We plan to make 15 large, 20 medium, and 15 small a day. Our revenue will be $137 a day. Our profit will be $61 a day.
So we're not looking for investors for the fact that we started with a lot of money, but a small assortment of supplies.